already putting a dent in some people's wallets.
Yeah, and you know, this time of year really can be expensive, especially with families with several children. But as News 5's Kyla Woods shows us tonight, there's plenty of holiday fun to be had here for free.
There's only one thing that beats family fun during the holidays, and that's when you can have family fun for free. First up on our list, the Holly Jolly Trolley, which runs every Saturday from noon to 5 p.m.
If you want to see all the sights and do some shopping, if you look at some of the lobbies within the hotels, they're just beautiful. The Taft Museum is another opportunity to really enjoy the festive season. And so the best part of it is that there is no charge. It's free. And it's really our gift back to the community.
If you're up to a cozy ride outside, Downtown Cincinnati Incorporated offers a one-of-a-kind ride in style, whether you have five people or 15.
But we also have free horse and buggy rides. And this is the large trolley-style carriage. It fits about 20 people.
And don't forget to stop into Macy's for a free visit with Santa. And once the kids are done there, you can head to the public library for Dazzle Days.
On Saturday, December the 1st, we will have Zach Morgan at 1 o'clock. And CCM tenor Will Reed performing at 3 p.m.
Also at Dazzle Days, there's a gift with Grandma's name on it, and she won't mind if it doesn't cost you a dime.
We'll have materials on hand, so everything's free. You don't have to bring anything, and you can make some lovely holiday cards that we have here. We'll be decorating gift bags. We'll have stencils and stickers and things you can glue on and glitter glue and all the good kind of stuff that comes with decorating that.
The library is also excited to share a special display that goes across generations, the Golden Legacy, 65 years of golden books. On December 8th, families will be treated to characters from some of these magical stories. It's the gift that keeps on giving. Reporting downtown,